Actor Boman Irani will be acing the role of business tycoon Ratan Tata in upcoming film PM Narendra Modi. Boman started shooting on Sunday in Ahmedabad for the film being directed by National Award winner Umang Kumar and produced by Sandeep Singh and Suresh Oberoi, whose son actor Vivekanand Oberoi will be playing the title role of Modi. "I have always received comments on social media that I resemble Ratan Tata. I always thought the day the character comes along and I will be more than happy to play it. So when Umang, Sandeep and Vivek called me for the role, I immediately agreed to do it. The team is quite wonderful and Umang is doing a great job. We have already shot my part and it went very well," Boman said in a statement. PM Narendra Modi will discover the journey of Narendra Damodar Das Modi from his humble beginning 2 years as the Gujarat Chief Minister to the landmark win in the 2014 general elections and finally becoming the Prime Minister. INS Report.